Hey there, and welcome to another Chairside Chat with me, Michelle Strange, this week brought to you by EMS. So I've talked about the amazing Airflow Prophylaxis Master unit that allows me to perform guided biofilm therapy. So I thought I would take a moment to break down what GBT is and also focus mostly on the first three steps in this chat. Guided biofilm therapy consists of treatment protocols based on individual patient diagnoses and risk assessment, which so that we can achieve optimal results. The treatment is given in the least invasive way with the highest level of comfort and safety and efficiency, with a strong focus on prevention, because we will be focusing on motivating and instructing the patients in oral hygiene to prevent and manage their oral disease. There are 8 steps in GBT, and I want to focus on the first 3 in this chat: the assessment, disclosing the patient, and motivating the patient. You will notice that we will be putting these at the top of the appointment because they will help us set the patient up for success. Our treatment for the patient can only go so far. We have to do our due diligence to properly assess the patient, disclose them, and then motivate them so they want to grab that baton and go running. I know step 1 seems like the obvious, but proper assessment is critical. So once we have screened for every clinical case and a better understanding of the patient's health and oral health, we will then disclose the patient. And can I just say, this is one regret that I have as a hygienist. I wish I had never stopped disclosing the patient. But I got out of school and bye-bye went disclosing solution, and it's really unfortunate. But we disclose to make biofilm more visible, highlighting to patients the disclosed biofilm and their problematic areas really helps to motivate them, and it aids us to optimal biofilm removal, so we remove it all. And the third step is one of my favorites, because we get to motivate and coach the patient. This is when we strongly get to emphasize prevention and accountability in managing their oral health. We get to use amazing techniques like motivational interviewing, which you can go back to some of our podcast episodes on that specific topic. And we put these 3 steps at the top of the appointment because this is what helps create positive outcomes. We're guiding our patients to health and prevention. My favorite thing to tell people is that I am a hygienist who practices GBT, because I'm really switching up how I approach patient care, and my patients have never been happier. And you can learn more about guided biofilm therapy at ems-dental.com. And stay tuned as I tackle the next steps in GBT, because there's 8. And if you're excited about GBT or you are enjoying Chairside Chats, go ahead, boop that heart, and send us a like or drop us a comment. Thanks.